to our online assembly for all of those children who are working really hard at home. We know the parents are too. We're going to be celebrating who's been awarded the Dream and Duty Awards in each year group this year, or this week. So we're going to start off with our Year 3 Awards. Exciting, Miss Kelly.
Absolutely, yeah.
So in Year 3 this week, our Duty Award goes to Effie Snide in Class 11. And she has been doing some absolutely amazing work at home, using her keys when unsure, so using her book, her brain, perhaps her laptop to help her, and her teachers have been really impressed. So great work, Effie.
Well done, Effie.
Who's won the Dream Award?
Well, the Dream Award in Year 3 goes to a young lady who has shown fabulous work at home, used all of her non-negotiables, Miss Tyler.
Well, like that.
And has blown the Year 3 team away with the standard of work she is producing. And she's done it all with a smile on her face and a positive attitude, and that is Macy Clemens. Well done.
Woo, well done, Macy. Amazing. Okay, so in Year 4, the Duty Award this week is being awarded to Riley Hyatt, who's been doing some absolutely amazing work online. And we've also been lucky enough to see some of the artwork that he's posted on our Facebook page.
Brilliant.
Well done, Riley.
Fabulous.
Who's been dreaming?
Well, this is another young lady, and she has been engaging really well with her remote learning at home and attending all of her drop-ins to help with that, which is really good to hear. So well done, Madison Burgess. Well done.
Fantastic, Maddie. Go you. Okay, in Year 5 this week, our Duty Award goes to Elsie May Dennett. Now, I know that Elsie was on a tutoring session last night doing a brilliant job with Mrs. Almond, and her teachers have also recognised that she's producing some fantastic independent work. She's being really responsible for her own learning at home, and she's doing a great job. So well done to Elsie.
Well done. And Dream in Year 5 now, we've got a joint Dream Award. Yeah, two young ladies, seems to be young ladies this week, who have been on teams every day, and their teachers have noticed that they've been really supporting each other through the team's work, and, you know, just being there for each other. So well done, Gabby Soto-Sanchez and Ruby Woods.
Oh, amazing. Well done, girls. We're going to buck the trend a little bit in Year 6.
Okay.
We have got a boy who has been awarded the Duty Award this week, and it goes to Callum Jackson Higgins in Class 20. Mr. Geeky will be proud. So all of his work's been submitted on time. He's sensible. He's responding to feedback that his teachers are giving to him online and resubmitting his work. So if it isn't good enough first time, he's editing, improving, going again. Absolutely amazing. Well done to you, Callum.
Brilliant. And in Year 6, a young lady. Now, she has completed every assignment. She has attended all the drop-ins, and she is really respectful to teachers and peers alike when she is doing her online learning. Well done to Brianna Roscoe.
Woo!
Well done.
Well, a big, big well done to all of our award winners this week. We are missing you in school, but your efforts at home are very much recognised and appreciated. Now, we've got Year 5 working at home completely this week, so we've got some extra awards for Year 5 that have been presented by their teachers for those children who've won a Dazzle Diamond. Woo! Okay, so I've got a Dazzle Diamond here for Laura S. for going the extra mile in all work at home.
I've got one for Phoebe for completing great online work.
I've got one for Dominica, fab responding to marking online.
Magic, great online English lesson, well done.
Well done to Brendan, amazing responding to marking online.
Linus, you have completed some great work, well done.
And Bianca has been completing all of her work online straight away.
Brilliant. Philip, you have made a fab effort with your online learning.
Jack Kettle doing really well this week with the online learning.
Isabella, for great after-school tutoring.
And final one, she's already won an award this week, for Gabby, for just online learning. Oh, sorry, not quite online.
Yeah, Faye Gaffney for fab annotating on English work. Well done.
Ooh, well done to one of those Dazzle Diamond winners. Now, we have also started something on our Facebook page where parents can celebrate all of the brilliant things that they recognise their children are doing at home. And we had a couple of posts this week from parents who've been really proud of their children's achievements. So we had Riley Hyatt earlier with his brilliant artwork. Well done, Riley. But we've also had Katie Haynes in Class 15,
fabulous,
working well on Teams, despite some technical issues. And also, Rach Jones, her mum said that she kept her cool even though the technology was going a little bit crazy. We've all had moments like that this week.
Yeah.
So well done to you. Miss Kelly, anything else you'd like to say?
I just want to say well done to all the children and all the parents for your efforts and just keeping on going. Your resilience is absolutely brilliant. Well done.
And remember, we are only a phone call away, so if you do need our support, ring the office. Although it's very busy at the moment, we will get back to you and try to offer you any technical assistance, any assistance with food hampers, or just anything that you need our help with right now. Take care, and we'll see you all next week.